his 48th save of the hockey game.
So another faceoff, still in the San Jose end of the ice. 14:24 to go. Goes in behind the net, and that man's there again. Robitaille tries to put it out in front, but the Sharks are able to get it out of the zone. Now it goes to Gaudreau. Gaudreau winds up, he scores! He scores! 5-2 Sharks! Gaudreau's remarkable streak stretches now to 11 games.
He can shoot it. He just overpowers Rob Stauber, that's it. That shot was way out. The kid has a remarkable shot. Watch the play as the Sharks come out of the zone. Here's Gaudreau, get it over the line, looking around. Lets that blast go. Real hard shot, low shot. Stauber's just cleanly beat on that one as the Sharks gain the zone. Here comes Gaudreau down. He looks, he lets the blast go. Stauber goes down quick through his legs, and that streak of now is 11 games for Rob Gaudreau. 11 straight games where he has.
And he has tied Falloon now to the goal.